While I can honestly say I have told you the truth, I'm into all of it. I am old now, Frodo. I'm not the same hobbit I once was. I think it is time for you to know what really happened. It began long ago, in a land far away to the east, the like of which you will not find in the world today.
Citizens of Ninjago City, you may call me the Master. Don't be alarmed, as you might know, There is a certain amount of elemental masters in this city. Some are good, and some are bad. But now, it's your chance to see each one's true self in a once-in-a-lifetime experience. I put a force field around Ninjago with some of the new technology created by your very own Cyrus Borg. And don't freak out, but there is also a bomb beneath the surface of Ninjago. You might be wondering why that is. That's because the winner of the games gets to choose Ninjago's fate, whether it lives or dies. There are many cameras in this arena that will stream this event across all of your devices you own, so that you can always be watching. As a friend of mine once said, only one can remain.
He was a fire drake from the north.
Elements of Harmony. I know I've heard of those before. But where?